Target hit!
What's up, everybody? Mr. OG Games here, and back with some more World of Warships Blitz. This is one of those games that you just can't put down. I love playing it. I love getting in the mix with some of these other players, seeing who can outflank, who can outbattle the other. Well, in this situation, I decided to do something I normally wouldn't do. I decided to play the far right flank and edge of the map, and as you'll see it unfold, I decided to take on not only one, two, but three ships at the same time, and I was faring out pretty well and till the end, where I just got a little too close for comfort. I ended up, well, you'll see. You'll see, I fared out pretty good for one versus three, but I didn't quite succeed the way I was thinking I would. Just got a little ballsy at the end, and it paid off with a few, but I didn't quite succeed the way I wanted to. So I wanted to share it with you guys, and also look at this beautiful camouflage that's being sported on the New York ship here. And the game has so much to offer. You guys should check it out. And it's sort of like a grown man's chess game in the video world. So I like it. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, smash the thumbs up button. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Here it is.
Captured the area. Fast reload activated. penetrated. Enemy heavily damaged. We'll hit the enemy. Good shot.